Hey folks, what's up, YouTubers? Glad you're here. I'm just in my room hanging out. Anyways, just cruising. It's yeah, everything's going good. We just got stuff going on with the Floyd verdict situation with the cop, and is he going to get tried for murder and all that stuff? And are we going to have a bunch of riots break out and a bunch of mayhem? We already got a bunch of mayhem with the graffiti people as is, but I guess everybody's going to do whatever they feel, you know, acting out or how this or that, or, you know, we don't have whatever, how people feel about the situation, you know. So, yeah, they feel like, you know, this or that, so they get to decide. So, yeah, it'll be interesting. We got a lot of interesting stuff. I might try to find the local park or situation and go do some, not protests, but marches with them coming up the next day. I guess they're gonna have the verdict, but yeah, things are going good. I'm trying to do some editing on my videos and still running into problems, but that happens, you know. If you don't invest tons of money, whatever, it's just a big hassle. But things are getting better, you know. I'm trying to recover still from getting robbed down at Venice Beach. It just sucks down there, you know. I was having a good day and feeling great, and then somebody just took all my stuff, which is, you know, you have setbacks in life. That's when you're in the trenches and around a lot of shady people, it's hard to be on guard 24/7. But I put myself in that position, so, oh well, learn from it, character building, you know. And it could happen to anybody. It's pretty hard to guard your stuff all the time, in your car, in your backpack. Now I just try to wear my backpack, even with my new, you know, it's the battery pack for charging the phone. I could probably get a smaller one. I got a solar one, but I got a heavy one. Just like the other one, that's how I ended up putting it in the trash can right next to me. And when I got talking to that guy, you know, they snaked my situation. So anyways, I'm trying to get a little shot with the TV in the back. So I want to watch this thing with this paraglider guy coming up. So I just want to do a quick thing. I'm trying my selfie stick here, my GoPro stick. You probably can't see it. And yeah, for just trying to walk around, and I have a new extension cord here, my microphone cord, you can see right here. So I'm trying just some new material out, some new stuff. I got my, you can probably see my new camera there. Where's my new camera? There's my new camera right there with the Canon SE50 or something with the lens. I got the tripod down here, so that's good. I got a bunch of other gear going on, so yeah, all kinds of stuff. Got this damn big thing I bought from Best Buy. I haven't even used it yet. So big old hello microphone. So yeah, I'm gonna watch this thing. I just wanted to get this video in real quick. I'm just practice, you guys. If you're gonna start a YouTube channel, you wanna get started up. It takes a while from what I could tell. All right, this paragliding video is coming up. I'm gonna head out. I'll see you guys soon. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, hit the like button, smash it, and leave some comments. Thanks a lot, you guys. I'll see you.
Burn through $20, man, it's easy. got 15 cents back.
Tell me your story. What happened?
I can't. I'm unemployed construction worker.
Really? What do you do?
I'm dropping, you know, at the stadium, the Rangers stadium. I lost my education.
Yeah.
Can't do nothing. Nothing.
Where are you from?
California.
What part?
Arch.
Arch County?
Arch, City of Arch.
Yeah, why don't you get back there?
Huh?
Go back there.
Yeah. It's too expensive. I can't afford it.
Where you staying? Where you staying? Oh, really?
Where security doesn't see me.
Have you tried the tunnels?
No.
No? Too dangerous?
I just like the smell.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You ready, Rich?
Yeah.
We're going to go, bro. Good luck.
Thanks
for your interview. I should make him a fucking real sign, dude.